that weird Swedish donkey thing in front of the McDonald's?
I think that's Swedish.
Because that was on the Kingsburg Swedish tourist site or whatever. Or sign. We just